Alright everybody, so in this episode we went Shock and Ave. But after that it was Aftermath. And we died. Yeah, we did. Alright guys, Shock and Ave. Let's do it.
Possible fix on our side of the capital city. First Battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that our side may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. S teams have been deployed to the area. Force recon and wild muzzle loaders have taken out most of the air defenses, but our side's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling into them with a shot. We get our side. We end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
Yeah, let's lock and load.
Information approaching objective. 30 seconds.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. We'll take out the big targets. Mop up any troublemakers with Mark 19.
All call signs, this is Overlook. We're seeing enemy armor in the Palm Grove west.
Out of there. Move.
Watch for friendlies due to the colored smoke. Let's get our boys evac and get the hell out of here.
Mortar fire! He's coming!
Facility is too hot. We'll circle back in 3 minutes.
Oh, come on! Damn it!
Put some fire on that balcony! So you're all right out of here?
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Outlaw, this is deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. You guys
get me? Oh, yeah!
out. Let's go, let's go.
What? No freaking way! Come on! Try to look unimportant. They may be low on ammo.
Put some fire on that balcony! So you're all right out of here?
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before the...
Darn it!
Put some fire on that balcony! So you're all right out of here?
We're in, Captain.
Outlaw, this is deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. You guys. this is Deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. You guys miss me?
Move out! Let's go! Let's go!
Fire coming from the cockpit. Request permission to initiate search and rescue. Over.
Copy 2-5, be advised. You will not be at a safe distance in the event that nuke goes off. Do you understand?
Roger that. We know what we're gonna do.
All right, 2-5, it's your call. Retrieve that pilot if you can. Out.
Dandy, do you copy? What's your status? Over.
I'm here! Keating is KIA! Hostiles moving in fast! I sure could use some help down here!
Hold on, we're coming to you.
Be advised, 2-5, hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind. Jackson, pull her out of there and get back to the LZ. Do it! Get to the C-Night. We'll hold down these corners. Go!
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. Now would be a good time to get the hell out of here, over.
Roger that. We're on our way.
Outlaw, this is Command. We have a probable nuclear threat in the capital. Proceed to the minimum safe distance until the all-clear is given by the NEST team.
Go, go!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. We're in for some shop. Hang on. Jake, give me next hour.
All U.S. forces be advised. We have a confirmed nuclear threat in the city. NEST teams are on site and attempting to disarm. I repeat, we have a confirmed nuclear...
Oh.
Everyone, hang on!
We made it, right? We made it, right?
Something has happened.
What appears to be an explosion. Everything is over.
Set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his own country.
I'm alive. I died.
Yeah. Alassad would never sacrifice himself. Fury is a safe house in house operation that Alassad has used in the past. I am sending you the coordinates.
Understood, Nikolai. Guys, assemble the team. We're going to Azerbaijan.
Yes, sir.
Oh, here is lovely this time of the year.
Son of a bitch. Okay, let's quit and end this. So this is it gonna be, guys, and we'll see you guys next one. Bye bye and enjoy.
Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye bye.